Hello everyone, welcome to Talented Developer. In this tutorial we are going to see how to update the user detail in LDAP using the Java. So you can see right, currently I am having a user and it is currently at OU location at users. So it have CN and SN. Now I am going to add one extra attributes like kind of update operation. So you can see right, currently we have so many attribute name. So I am going to start with employee number, right? So what we can do, go to your Java code and we are going to use same approach, right? Whatever we have done for update user password. So just come copy and paste it and change the name here, update user detail. After changing this name, what I can do, just come here and either you can keep this one like whatever we have, or you can just cut it and paste. And here we have to just define class as an attribute, right? So in this field, like what is our key name? So if you remember, here I'm going to select employee number. So just come change here and we are going to pass this employee number dynamically, right? So we have defined one attribute, right? Currently we are just going to update only one field and I have declared one modification item and currently the size is 1. That means one field we can add it, and you can see at the index of 0 we are setting this operation, right? So new modification item, here we can use directory context and here 3 fields are there: add attributes, remove and replace. So currently I'm just proceeding with replace only, or you can use add also. And here you have to use attribute, right? Then no need to use old comments. And here the first field, right, we have to pass the full DN. So where you can get it, if you open any user detail, right, and on the top you can see here, right, this is the exact DN. CN is common, like unique ID, I'm using here Tommy, and OU means organization unit, right? Here it is called users and it is inside the system, correct? So just copy this one and type app dot. And first thing what we have to pass, we have to pass the username. Username means like CN, Tommy. And employee number, right? We can give any random employee number for now, right? And once it is done, we'll get this message. So let's run. You can see, right, we are getting success. So let's cross check, refresh. You can see here employee number has been added. So similarly, you can add so many attributes. So in this video you saw, right, how we have added only one field, right? So in next video I'm going to show how to add dynamically more field like compared to one field using the hash map.